children, in last class we learned how to write the number. Number names. Okay, last class what we learn? We learn how to write the number names for the given numbers. Today we are going to learn how to write the numbers for the number names. You understand? Today we are going to learn how to write the numbers or numerals for given number names. First, this is, what is the number name given here? 200 and 40. What is the spelling of 40? F-O-R-T-Y 40, S-I-X 6. Okay, this is the number name. What is the number? 246. For this, we have to write the numbers. For this, what we have to write? We have to write the numbers. Okay. First, writing the numbers, first you write the place values. First, you write the place values. Don't write the numbers without writing the place values. Are you understand? Don't write the numbers without writing the place values. Okay. From which place we have to start? From the ones place. Write down ones place, next 10 place, then 100 place. Okay, are you clear? Ones, tens, and hundreds. Now we will go to the number name. How many hundreds are there here? 200. First write in the 100 place. How many hundreds are there in this? 200. No need to write 200. No need to write 200. Don't write like this. 2 in the 100 place means 200. 2, you write 2. That is enough. Don't write 200 here. We are writing, there we are writing 2. We are writing 2 in the 100 place. The number in the 100 place, hence the number, it is 200. Are you understand? If you write any number in the 100 place, that what is that meaning? The number is in hundreds only. 2. If you write 2 in the 100 place, 200. If you write 3 in the 100 place, 300. 4 in the 100 place, 400. But don't, no need to write 200 or 300 or 400. Are you understand? Now come to the remaining. 246. Already yesterday I told you, always we will read tens place and ones place together. Always you have to read tens place and ones place together. 46. 46 in 40, how many tens are there? We know 4 tens. Write 4 under the tens place and 6 ones. What in the means? 46 means 4 tens and 6 ones. When we write the 6, we write the 6 in the under the ones place. This is 246. Are you understand? But come to the next example. This is, see, 500. What is the next number? Number name? 573. Which is? See, 473. First, what we have to do? We have to write the place values. Write the place values. Ones, tens, and hundreds. Okay. How many hundreds are there? 500. 500. Simply we have to write 5 under 100 place. Write 5 in the 100 place. Write 5 under the 100 place. Okay. Next go to the remaining number name. What is this? Read up. 73. In 73, how many tens are there? 70 means 7 tens. So, write 7 under the tens place. Write 7 under the tens place. 73. No need to write 70 here. 7070. No need to write 70. Simply, we can write 7 under tenth place. 7 under the tenth place means 70 only. Okay. 5 under the 100 place means 500. No need to write 500 here. 70 here. Understand? Now what is the ones place? 3. Right? Directly 3 under the ones place. What is this number? 573. Come to the third one. 800. What is the number name? 800. And okay. 4. Come on, children. Read the number name one more time. These 804. What is this number name? 804. As usual, write the place values. Ones, tens and hundreds. First come to the hundred place. How many hundreds are here? 800. How many hundreds are? 800. 800, right? 8 under the hundred place. Now come to the remaining number. After and what is the number name given? Only 4. Is there tens place here? 4 means 4 is a single digit number. How we write 4? This is the 4. Okay. That means what is the meaning of giving 4 here? There is no tens place. There is no tens place. Where we write the 4? We will write the 4 directly goes to the ones place. Why? Because there is no tens place here. What we have to do? What number we write under the tens place? Simply you have to write 0 on the tens place. Understand? You will write 0 under the tens place. Why we are writing 0 here? Because tens place is not given. One more time you read 800 and 4. Only 4 given. Already told you, we read tens place and ones place together. Here there is no tens place. Only 4 ones given. Ones place directly go to the ones place. What about the tens place? We have to write 0 under the tens place and 4 under the ones place. One more time, read the number 804. What is the number? 804. Once you read these two places together, 04. What is the value of 04? 04 is 4 only. In the last class we learned, if you put 0 before the number, there is no value, no change in the value of the particular number. Okay, before 0, there is no value for 0 if you put 0 before the number. If you put the 0 after the number, this becomes 40. If you put 0 after the number, there is a value for 0. If you put 0 before any number, there is no value. Why we are putting 0 under tens place here? Because only ones place is given. There is no tens place. 800 after, only 4 ones are there. Only 4 ones are there. That's why directly we left 4 ones under the ones place. In the place of tens place, we put 0. Are you understand? Okay, another number we will write. That is 600 and okay. And I am writing 2. Do you clear, children? One more example without the 100 place. Ones, tens and hundreds. Come on. Here also once you see how many hundreds are given? 600. 600. So write 6 under the hundred place. Again in this number name also, here also there is no tens place. Only ones place is given. How many ones are here? 2 ones. Where we write 2? Can we write 2 under the tens place? Can we write 2 under the tens place? once only. That we directly go to the ones place. In the tens place, we will put 0. This is 602. 600. 600s of the, we are having only 2. This is 602. Okay. Next one. One more example. 900 and 8. What is the number name? Come on. What is the number name? 980. Okay. Again, I'm writing place values. How many hundreds? 900. So write 9 under the 100 place. Come on, read 10th place and 1st place together. What is given? EIGHTY 80. EIGHTY 80. How we will write 80? 8080. How we write 80? 8080. No problem. 8 goes to the 10th place and 0 goes to the 1st place. What is the number? Number here? 980. Understand, children? Come to the one more example. It's a very simple one. You can write 93. As usual, we will write the 1s and 10s and 100 place. Is there 100 place here? Only 93 is given. You write the 100 place and no problem. Leave the 100 place. 93. This is 1s and 10s place. 93 means we know 90, 9 tens. 90 means what? 9 tens. 10s place always go to the 10s place. 9 write under the 10s place. And 3 write under the place. Okay, Ravi. Are you clear? This is 93. Now, there is no 100 place in this number. Only 10s and 1s given. That we know directly. If you wrote 100 place also, we cannot. 100 place is not given. So, you leave the 100 place. Are you understand? Try to practice some more numbers. In the house, take care of book and write some more numbers and some more number names also. Understand, children? Now we will learn how to write the expanded form. What we are going to learn is expanded form. We are expanding the given numbers. How we are expanding? Simply, we are picking out the hundreds. How many hundreds are there in the given number? How many tens are there in the given number? And how many ones are there? That is the expanded form. But what we are going to learn today? Expanded form. Expanded form. Expanded form. In this, we are picking out the hundreds, tens and ones from the given number. Okay. The number is this. Come on, try to read the number. What is this number? Yes, 412. What is this number? 412. Okay, I am writing place values. Ones, tens and hundreds. I am writing place values. Ones, tens and hundreds. How many hundreds are there? There are 400s, 110 and 21s. Okay. First, we will write the, we begin the answer from 100 place. Come on, write 400s, 400s plus, you have to write plus, 400s plus, come to the tens place. How many tens are there? Only 110. 110. 110 plus how many ones? How many ones are here? What is the We have expanded this number. We have expanded the given number. What is this number? 412. This is 412. How we expanded? We wrote how many hundreds are there, how many tens are there, and how many ones are there. How many tens are in the given number? There are 400, 110, and 2 ones. Okay. So this also we can write. 400 means in the number I write 400. 400 means 400 means 400. 110, 10, and 2 ones. 2 ones are we can say 2 ones. 2 only. Okay. This is the expanded form of 412. Okay. 400 plus 110 plus 2 ones are there in 412. Okay, 400 is the same. 400, 110, 10, and 2 ones, 2. Next number, 756. Again, I am writing place values. For every method, you have to write the place values. Don't do the put the correct sign or expanded form or the number name or the number without the place values. Understand? Again, how many hundreds are given here? 700. Right? 700. Come on. Come to the next place. How many tens are given? Yes, 5. 5 is there on the tens place. So, write 5 tens. What is the number given under the tens place? 5 is there under the tens place. So write 5 tens. And what is the number under the ones place? 6. 6 ones. 6 ones. Come on, one more time, read the number. This is 756. In 756, how many hundreds are there? 7 hundreds, 5 tens, and 6 ones are there. 700, what is the value of 700? 700 means 700. 5 tens make 5 tens are 5 tens, 15, and 6 ones. 6 ones are, you know, 6. Okay, 700 plus 15 plus 6. This is the expanded form for 756. One more number. This is 509. Now look at this. 509. How many hundreds are given? 5. How many tens are? There are no tens. Once in the tens place, is there any number? 0 is there in the tens place. And 9 is under the ones place. What is this number? This is 509. What is this number? 509. Right? 500 plus. Now come to the tens place. How many tens are given? There is no tens, only 0. So we write 0 tens only. Here we write 0 tens plus how many ones? 9 ones. Right? 9 ones. Right? 9 ones. 500. The value of 500 is equal to 500 plus 0 tens. 0 means nothing. No value. 0 tens? 0 only. 0 means nothing. 0 tens means there is no value. The tens place is not given. 0 tens. What is the value of 0 tens? 0 plus 9 ones? 9. So, what is the expanded form of 509? In the 509, there are 500, 0 tens, and 9 ones. 500 plus 0 plus 9. Okay. number? This is 615. What is this number? 615. What is the number under the 100 place? 6. Under the 10s place? 5. Under the 1s place? 0. Come on, start writing. 600. How many hundreds are there? 600 plus how many tens? 5 tens. How many tens? 5 tens plus how many ones are there in this number? There are no ones. Is there any number in the ones place? Only 0. 0 means there is no ones in this number. So write 0 ones. Write 0 ones. So 600 means 600 plus 5 tens. 5 tens are 50. 50. 50 plus 0 ones. 0 means already I told you. 0 means nothing. No value. 0 ones. 0 only. 0 ones. 0 only. What is the expanded form of 650? 600 plus 5 tens plus 0 ones. 600 plus 50 plus 0. Are you understand? Okay. Have you got 2 and 3 tables? Now we will learn the 4th table. Compulsory you have to by heart all the tables. Without tables we cannot do the multiplications or divisions. Compulsory you have to learn the tables. Come to the 4th table. This is 4th table. Come on, tell me. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. Come on. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20. 4 sixes are 24. 4 sevens are 28. 4 eights are 32. 4 nines are 36. 4 tens are 40. 4 elevens are 44. 4 twelves are 48. Come on, one more time. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20. 4 sixes are 24. 4 sevens are 28. 4 eights are 32. 4 nines are 36. 4 tens are 40, 4 elevens are 44, and 4 twelves are 48. Okay. Okay, one more time. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are how much? 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24. 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36, 4 tens are 40, 4 elevens are 44, 4 twelves are 48. Children, all of you boy, heard the tables. Tables are very important.